3 points, 5 rebounds, and 4 assists for the rookie big man. Oh, nakaisa itong si RK Ilagan against Halalon.
Bihira mangyari yun. Usually si Halalon yep. ang nakakaagaw sa umuopensa.
Giving him a dose of his own medicine. Jeron Teng dealing with the defense of De La Rosa. Jeron attacks inside, gets the layup and the foul.
This is a good combination. RK Ilagan, who played the fantastic defense, he was able to force a turnover. And look at this. Usually, it's the other way around. Si Halalon ang magpipick pocket dun sa offensive player. Pero ito, alam na alam ni Teng. Eh. Kayang-kaya niya yung depensa ni De La Rosa. Marami ang kanyang ini-score. Just a total of 11 points so far. And look at that, out of nowhere. Itong si Jeron Teng.
Look at this play one more time. Shot for Tolomia. No one boxing out Jeron Teng, so he swoops in for the putback.